in this Java program, we have to take input of 3-digit number, check whether it is a 3-digit number or not, and then convert the number into the words like 349. That's it. So let's just do it. So we have taken a number, now we have to check whether it is a 3-digit number or not, because someone may enter 4-digit number and kick the butt of our program. So there are two methods. If either you take positive in the if or negative in the if. I like with negative, so I will go with negative. If so when you have the right one, you have to go through the words. Like mean you have to separate the integer in unit place, tenth place, and hundredth place. So let's do it. Intu is equals to n modulus 10. Modulus 10. We extracted. Extracted 8. Now we have 55 here. Now we have second last word, second last integer. It will give you 5 because it is an int. Points are anything behind points are neglected, so it will give 5 again. Good. So now we have separated the integer digits. Now we have to print it. I just copied it. So till 20 you have to till 19 you have to print it. We will leave the first place because the first place of the array is 0. We will directly place the numbers by its digits. So till 19 you have to just print it like is it with its number at its place. After only 19 you can use shortcuts. So if n is less than 20, yes 20, so till 19 it's done. If it is not 19, it's greater than 19, that means until 100 we have to check it. Until 100 we have don't have to write 100 at any place. So less than 100. So now for 100, it will be 500. So first 5, it is a place of UW H first position H, so H plus UW 500. So we have just to place HW homework plus 50. It will be 5. So UW 50 is in DW. It's second int D plus 8, the last one. It will be also UW. Good. And now if it is above 100, I did it for 3 digits. Below 100, you have just to use below 100, it will be like stake 58, 98. So just we have to go through TW 9. So where will 9 come? It is of 2 digit, so T plus the last digit will be this. This program is pretty easy. Actually, all programs are easy if you understand them. Pretty good. We just leave a space here. In place and also 768. Let's try 2-digit words. 54. We really need this place this everywhere. Excuse me, what did I do? Yes. Control C. Good, now it's perfect. Yes, still any alterations needed? 5, pretty good. Just random 999. That's 999. Perfect. Download it from description and like, subscribe, share. Thank you.